Hey guys, welcome back. This is Operation Cold Key. We have to destroy a alien relay, bring out Big D, Bar, Papa Bear, Nanook, Grumpy, and Sashi.
Sky Ranger deploy.
Menace, ready to deploy.
A hidden alien communications relay in this area is being used by Advent to transmit critical data back to their network. The loss of that data will stop their latest project in its tracks. So we're moving in to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. We're expecting a strong contingent of security forces. Neutralize them and secure the site. Destroy that relay at all costs. Menace 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Okay. I like that we are in some high ground.
Moving to position. Hostile forces spotted.
Alright. So maybe we'll We'll see.
Ordre bien reçu. J'y vais.
Repositioning.
Moving.
Everybody grab some cover.
Closing on target position now.
Affirmative.
Strength. Okay. I want to see how far it is. Pretty far. And then our sniper may not get a shot because of this overpass, so we need to move up, I guess. Oh, come on.
Son armure, on s'est perforé.
You see that? Okay, I'll go.
Kinda want to trigger the one. Okay, good. They're not so good because they are all in full cover. Let's get some high ground.
I'm trusting you here.
Okay. 100% and 100%. Nice. Okay, let's kill this trooper.
I got it, right?
And then,
confirmed.
Yeah, we'll take it, I guess. Now let's try Frostbite. 72% to hit. And pull him in to cover.
Affirmative.
It feels good to move around.
Textbook shooting.
So I can attack anything that passes by.
Are you not soldiers? It'd be nice if you move up here, so. Doesn't look like it, so.
I'm as graceful as a gazelle.
Oh, he didn't move. Okay.
I'm ready!
Cible coriace, dégâts nuls.
If you say so. Check it before you get too close.
I'll keep an eye on it for you.
What's over there?
We need to keep moving.
Overwatch. Only got six
check
turns.
In.
And we still have
affirmative. Moving now.
Lots of grounds to cover.
Okay. Hostile targets in sight.
This is a bit tricky.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Okay. Who do we want to trigger first? Probably the group at the front, where it is a bit easier to take down, I guess. Pretty high chance to one-shot this sentinel. And we have plenty of follow-up shots, I guess. And we can also use the silent kill from the spec ops though. So I think it's okay.
J'ai du nouveau. Vous avez vu ça?
Okay, that's bad. I mean that's nice. Let's make sure that we didn't trigger the other group.
I'm compelled to agree. An efficient kill.
And then let's move up.
If you say so.
What's over there?
Yeah.
We're moving out.
On Overwatch.
Come get some.
Watch your sectors.
Let's go up top, maybe. What is this? That's a bit cool.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't get spotted. Okay, cool. And then,
heading there now.
Okay, we got 4 turns, so we have to trigger them. First, I need some eyes.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Like that. And then let's hope for the panic from the Muton. Maybe. Oh, we can always use the blaster bomb. Clear up some copper. Yeah, I think that is the best bet. Right? Let's just overdrive for just in case things get worse.
Objective position confirmed.
Rage should panic. That's nice. And now let's... Oh, we can actually see it. Let's fly that side. Okay. Not much you can do here. So let's just shoot this archon.
Vous en voulez encore?
Okay, that's nice.
I guess that'll be okay.
Confirmed.
Okay. A repeater fry for blade. Advanced conditioning. Expand maximum protocol.
I've got the loot!
Not something amazing.
Keep up the pace!
I think I might use the grenade here.
Look out! Grenade! What a mess.
Scanning!
Got it covered! Stomp, stomp, stomp!
Did you find something else? Okay. Shit. That's very shit. Do I want to pull back? Maybe.
I feel light on my feet.
Okay.
I suppose this body is disposable.
Shit. And he's fleeing.
They've seen me.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice.
Whoa!
Okay, we got 3 turns left. If I can somehow... Let's reload here. Ah, shit.
Ready to go!
But that's not what I expected. Let's... now's the time where I want to use overdrive, and I don't. Let's put him in front.
Physical exertion outpoint.
So he can absorb lots of damage. I think that's what the spark for. Nice. He's dead, maybe? Okay, good. And then... I'm just not in love. I need to hit him once more. So let's just try. Do I have to bring the gear? Yes. Okay, let's just try this. Go around the corner, maybe? Can I see? Okay.
What's over there?
100%. We'll take it.
Guns dry.
We're on the move.
And then we'll blast this area, maybe. To get
ready for launch.
For no health, and then.
Menace 1-5, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Then we can use Zero.
Qui veut relever le niveau? Quelqu'un tient les comptes? Je suis trop forte pour toi. Vous en voulez encore?
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Okay, we're back.
I'm certainly impressed, Commander. Another heroic effort in the field.
Another impressive effort, Commander. My expectations were high, and yet you have exceeded them.
We got more intel, so... Might as well grab it.
Avenger plotting new course.
The supply drop is coming.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Okay. Our specialist leader is complete. Let's see here. Yeah, he got other skills. Very neat. So, that's nice. Okay. We still can't upgrade the blade. That's bad. But it's okay, it's okay.
Commander, if we want to set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project, we should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible. Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Located.
Okay, let's check Black Market.
Avenger plotting new course.
Might be able to buy some good stuff.
Market is open.
Not really. Engineer, blah blah blah. Let's buy damage control. And sell some thing. Never mind. We don't need supplies anyway, so.
Setting course for East Asia.
Welcome, Commander.
Scientist and engineer. Not what we need. Same here. Not things that we need.
Avenger plotting new course.
Now just wait for the Avatar autopsy.
It won't be easy.
This specimen, this being, is something else entirely. Something beyond anything we have ever seen. And yet somehow, our troops once again prevailed.
Hello, Commander.
So, let's rush all the boxes.
I foresee enough.
New objective added.
We're making progress, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest findings. We have the target site locked in, Commander. This is our chance to strike at Advent's heart. Once we control the network tower, we can finally show the world what the aliens are doing. There's no turning back after this.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Okay. Decrease damage by shield, but allows to remain concealed if the target is killed. Okay, maybe it's good for the rogue or shinobi.
I await your orders, Commander. Okay. The turret.
Advent doesn't seem to have any issues stationing completely autonomous weapons in close proximity to the people in those cities. Really shows you how much they care.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Hey. Intimidable periphery shield for 2 turns. That's
I am ready to begin on your order, Commander. I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available. These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Okay, another silencer. Not things that I would use.
Greetings, Commander. I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
Light armor, maybe? Okay. Enemy detection radius by 20%.
I am ready to begin on your order, Commander.
Okay.
If we can disrupt the Advent dampening. Commander, the lab is currently idle. We're wasting valuable time and resources by not conducting any research. Please consider providing us with a directive as soon as possible.
Yes. Let's wait a bit till these two soldiers back up. Okay. So here's the radio tower.
Setting course for Sector 14, East Asia.
Let's see how much can we... Okay, good. So let's just buy it for
medical.
Welcome,
Commander.
And scan. Okay. They're back. They are back. Though their ability is not decided, ability is not fully acquired yet. The hell, anyways. We'll bring it out anyway.
Commander, once we move on the Advent Network Tower, it's all or nothing. We won't have time to advance our research or deal with the wounded. We should only deploy once we're fully prepared. If we're going to infiltrate the Advent Network Tower, we'll have to use a smaller squad. Try to draw less attention to ourselves than we already do.
Okay, so... we want to be sneaky, so... Spec Ops... Sure. Why not? Side opportunity is great. There may be a specialist for healing. But any heal is not for use. That might not be true. Or repairing a shinobi. Or a sharpshooter. Sharpshooter would be great, right? For the zero abilities. Okay. There's the digital camo. Okay. Yeah, they're the same. So let's take armor. In a rocket. Advanced autoloader, nice. Advanced scope. I don't need head trigger. So let's give him expand a mag. psyop at here. Let's take the serpent arm. Or we should try the silencer. That might be useful. Then our snipers, as always. Archon Hive Cream, Newton Elite, and Sniper the Mag. When in this case, we might want to change to Rage Suit. Just in case. We might get the Newton Elite to panic, so. Okay, so Operation Night Cream. We have to secure the Advent Network Tower and. I'll see you guys in the next video.